aren't you tired of having to copy and paste large pieces of data into ChatGPT just to receive this error? Head over to my channel, where I show you how to create a script that will control the amount of information being fed to ChatGPT without the fear of receiving an error. Goodbye, headache.